And we're back to some chill Sonic fishing vibe. We got a poison dart frog. That's pretty cool. Alright. Any fish wanna come by? Wow. Hook, line, and sinker. Insane. Looks like today we caught a Madaka. I don't know how the hell you pronounce that shit.
Yo, I'm be honest, this is the most random stream timing I... Where did my channel get boosted from? I just looked at my channel. Dog, I'm one away from 300. Frontiers would be the perfect time to get boosted. Hold on. Alright, my bad, I'm back. is that in the smallest fish? Right? I swear to God, I'm just playing Frontier. I'm waiting for kind of just to, you know, I was waiting for someone to join, really. I was just doing this until someone joined. I'm actually gonna hop into the actual gameplay. I'll do a couple more fishing. I'll do it until I get to 760, so that's 3 more fish. But yeah, nah, that's the smallest fish. I was, actually just grinding out some fishing before I started streaming, just like chill, like vibes, playing a game, not even thinking about streaming. And I was like, well, I'm already playing the game. I got the capture card put in, set up and everything. I already had set up the stream in advance and the thumbnail and everything. I was like, shit, let me just start. So here we are. Let me go ahead and mute my damn notifications. But what's good, Agumon? Thank you for coming out. Appreciate you. I'm gonna do a couple more fishing, and I'll actually start getting tilted at the towers. This is Ares Island, World 2, Island 2, fishing, by the way. Just to let y'all know, because it does not look anything like Ares Island. I don't know why. If I think that's the right name. I don't know why we just in a pocket dimension. We're big, but I mean, it's cool. It's vibes. Trident vibes. Oh. Oh, I got it. Barely, though. Oh, it's a crate. I don't care. A brand new card. Alright, cool.
Would you all right. Like to try?
Trade tokens. I'll get an egg memo. And... And then I'll keep the last two because I don't want an asymmetrical amount. What's good, Abraham? What's good, Silverblood? Glad to see a couple folks hopping in. What's good? Hope y'all doing well today. We'll see if this is the... I don't think it's going to be the last Frontier stream. This is a little too late to be the last Frontier stream. I kind of want to probably maybe keep this one shorter. Do less 100%ing and just more getting straight to the end of the... the island, the story. But yeah, yo, I don't know what happened. I haven't even uploaded fucking anything, but went from 293 to 2999. The hell is happening? I mean, I appreciate it. It's just like, yeah, why did I not skip the cutscene? Also, look at my skill point count. Nice. Yo, hold on, sorry. Alright, there we go. It's just unnecessary screenshot, to be honest. Also, if you look at my levels, my speed, attack, and defense levels in the bottom left, you'll see they're much higher than before. Like I said, I did some fishing. I still can't believe the fucking drift on that jump. That's insane. Alright, let's just go over to the Ray Island. Let's just get straight into it. But how y'all doing? Y'all, I hope y'all doing well. Yo, y'all got them snacks? Got the popcorn ready just in case I start fumbling the bag? Like I said, you just go to bait the cat and you good. Facts. I mean, I didn't do too much and I'm already popping off. Like, I got 100 seeds of offense and defense from just fishing alone. Just because I had a bunch of fishing coins already saved up, pretty much. So, a lot of that was just from that. As you can see, I'm a bit faster. Is this like the same type of islands? Oh no, you have to like go up here maybe? Oh no! Oh great heavens! Okay. Oh hell no. What is happening? How do I get up there? I don't think I'm meant to get up there yet, maybe. Maybe that's what's happening. Maybe. I don't take no for an answer. What the hell was that? Okay. No, Sonic, you fool, what have you done? Okay. Like I said, what have you done? Like it was his fault. This is always Sonic's fault. I can't even get up the rest of the way. I'm gonna be sick. Didn't I just say I was not gonna get distracted? And here we are, already getting distracted. Fuck. Okay, it's just not happening. I almost died. Let's go up these towers. Let's get tilted at the towers, shall we? One. Some basic platforming. Basic platforming activities. Let's see. Oh, over there? Say less. I was too afraid to boost there. I didn't know it would track. Okay. How far up the tower are we? Damn, how tilted do I have to get the towers? No! You fool! You said, I trusted you! I trusted you! I trusted the game! The game gave me game gave me reason to trust it. Just don't boost. Okay. Lesson learned. This will be good. My god, Silver Blood already preying on my downfall. Fucking AG Blood. Silver the type of motherfucker to be asked, what is your blood type, Silver? Wow, that was the most random diss. Was that even a diss? Alright, anyway. Oh my god. I'm terrified. you good, your ideal animation is a bit of Sonic, you good, your ideal animation is, yeah. Idle animation, I think, yeah. Am I gonna hit it? Am I gonna, and here comes the giant fist! Alright. We chillin'. I'm gonna catch up with Chad in a second. That is a beautiful shot, by the way. Sonic just running up here while the damn sunrise happens. That's a beautiful shot. This game looks so fucking good. Y'all can't tell from my crusty ass streaming settings, but still. Oh, thank god that worked. Oh my god! I get so scared. My boy Sonic running as slow as humanly possible. Motherfucker jogging. This is just a lot of homing attack and jump. Okay. Let's deactivate the tower. I have my popcorn right here. Damn, Avery. Hug. Y'all already praying on my downfall. What is happening? What is this? Are we stuck?
I don't my guy.
Maybe you're struggling like Radical did? Bruh. Wait, what did he say?
Damn.
You escape.
The chaos emeralds might be enough power to let us escape.
Are harnessing the chaos engines are harnessing the emerald's power perfectly. That's what it said. All right, that's wild. So they're trying to use the chaos emeralds, or they're trying to contain the chaos emeralds' power to escape from something. I wonder what they're escaping from. Cyberspace. Uh-oh. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What is this? This looks like a challenge. It's not a challenge. What is that? What is this icon? Is that a tower? No, it's just nothing. There's only towers. The only thing I can do is get tilted at the towers. There's literally nothing else here. Interesting. I thought there was, I thought there was at least cyberspace here. Oh, did I just do a little like trick jump? That was kind of cool. I'm chilling though. Oh, what? I'm sorry. What was that jumping animation? My boy jumped. I'm sorry. What? Yeah, what the hell was that? Okay, whatever. Anyways. Looks like this will be a short one. This island don't take that long. Alright, I might do some of the fifth island then. Man, turn into a fucking turtle. How is Sonic not afraid of heights? I mean, shit, my pit. That's what I'm saying, though, actually. For real. What the fuck was that? I have no clue. What? What? This game is rigged. This game is rigged! This game is rigged! This game is so rigged. I'm calling Sega's headquarters. I am calling Sega's headquarters. That was some baloney. Sega, hello? You got some splaining to do. Alright, I get it!
These towers looking pretty cool.
Meow. True. The fuck? I don't know. He might not be afraid of heights, but he is afraid of water. That's fact.
I'm not gonna lie though. He do be spitting facts.
I thought I was dead. Can't be honest with y'all. I thought I was dead. What is that crusty ass light speed dash? I can't even speed dash off the damn rail. What is that? No. Okay. Thank God. I'm calling Sega's headquarters. I am calling Sega's headquarters. No! Are you gotta be shitting me! Oh my god. What is this? This one sucks for... Okay, No! This game sucks. This game fucking blows. This game is actual dog shit. I'm deleting the video game off of my console. What? Okay, so I can just cheat. Okay, cool, sick. Okay. If this shit happens one more time. If I fail one more time. Oh Okay. That wasn't as bad as it could have been. What the fuck? What is Sonic's animation? Look at his animation on the rail. What is that? He's not even motherfucker on his damn. He ain't even on the rail. You can see his feet floating. All right, now he's not. Okay, nope, never mind. He was on the rail for a second. Ain't no fucking way. This game garbage. This game garbage. Well, that's a wrap. I'm a dip. See ya. Damn. It didn't even take any damage. Oh, do I just... wait, don't tell me I just boost. I'm deleting the video game. I'm deleting the video. It's fine. How the fuck can he jump like 200 feet in the air, but man can't even swim in a 4-foot pool? That's what I'm saying. Bro. Like, some ain't right. Like, how is that right? That can't be right. Sonic, how the fuck are you able to fight gods? Run faster than the speed of light, but you motherfucker afraid of some water. Motherfucker afraid of a puddle. No, I was jumping. Hello, hello. Is anyone in there? Hello, hello. Alright, well, we made it. I'm not gonna lie, that was some crust. That was some crust. Wait, no, I think this gives us cutscenes. Big bro moment. Yeah. Fuck! I'm just fumbling the bag even in real life. I dropped my damn phone. I'm a clumsiest motherfucker. Oh my god. What is this? The earth is... what happened to the earth? Huh? Star Wars? Wait, what? Damn! Man, I wish that was me for real. What? The earth exploded? The chaos creatures said. The ancients, the Kokos, spirits. Bro, if this ain't Star Wars, that's literally Star Wars. Ugh. Oh god! Moving 9 was so bad! I could still make it. My boy is a real one. Why she turn white? She said once you go white, you've seen the light. What? Alright, anyway. When you stop going black, you see where it's at. I don't know, bro. Yeah, I'm mixed. Chill out, I'm mixed. It's cool. I can make these comments. Alright. The fuck is this? Alright, well. Wait, is this not just... oh, this is Rhea. This is the first island. This is Chronos Island. And this is just the part that we can explore now. Alright, well, I'm gonna go here real quick. I'm gonna just see what's up. Damn, Darth Vader back at it again. That's what I'm saying, for real. God damn. Motherfucker, get a job. Get a life, sir. He needs some... chocolate milk. Okay, don't lie though. This shot's sick. Well, it's not so sick when Sonic's literally like heaving at every breath, but you know. Where's the drowning music? Where's the drowning music? I like how video games give you all your oxygen back as soon as you hop out the water, even for like a microsecond. But in reality, you're gonna need to be out of water for longer than just like a little second to get your damn breath back. That's all I'm saying. I'm also a little disappointed there's no drowning theme. Maybe it is somewhere in the game, but I don't know. Ha 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 ha. Once you go black, you become a Zag, huh? You're right. Yeah. What am I meant to do? Oh.
I that was not my decision!
Alright, let me try that again. Alright, now I can go ahead and chill out and wait. Let's wait, y'all. Huh? Why is that? Okay. I was so tempted to do the lightspeed dash there, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I was gonna fumble the entire bag.
Man, you think some lasers are gonna stop me?
No! I didn't mean to boost this way! I'm gonna... Oh my god! This is torture! What the fuck was that?!
Sonic, you fucking two-faced bitch! If you don't... Motherfucker, if you don't... Come on, man. Look at you running. Oh my fucking god, you bitch.
I can't even boost multiple times in the air.
Look, we're almost back. It's okay, guys. We're almost back. Oh my god. Honestly, it's deserved. It's deserved. I forgot we activated that little like, checkpoint thing.
No!
Alright, we're fine. See, guys? We're just playing the game. We're fine. See, I told you. All you gotta do is just sometimes you just gotta play the game like a real one, you know? Sometimes you just gotta be good at the game for real. You just gotta be careful. Hold on. You think some lasers are gonna stop me? The game. Nah, fuck you, man. Alright, fine. We'll use the walls instead. That's facts, actually. That's so tragic. Oh my god. Don't even do this to me. Don't even get me started. So fast. I didn't even think about the fucking timing of that. I hate it here. What? Huh? Oh, okay. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. What the hell was that drop dash? That was so bad. Huh? What the, why did I just fall off of it? Dude, this game... Okay, this game is just a tragedy. This game is so bad. I hate it. Oh my goodness. I am so scared. No! What? Oh. You genuinely don't know how far my heart sank when I thought I fell down. You know how much I have to redo if I fall all the way down? Nope. I got so scared. I swear to God, this is a bit. Please tell me that's it. Please tell me. No. Wait, okay, this is it. This is it, please. Yeah, yeah. Oh, thank Christ. I almost fell off. Y'all. I need a break. I need a break. My head. My brain. It all hurts. Okay. I'm ready. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, we're good. The ships are coming down. They're protecting the Chaos Emeralds. They like, damn. Chaos Emeralds are reacting and shit. Some kind of power source is drawing them in. We lost control of navigation. Sonic running up the walls. I'm Spider-Man for real. Sonic feel a whole lot like fucking... Sonic Frontier feels a lot more like Spider-Man. Anyways. The Master Emerald, or is that just a green Chaos Emerald? It looks like a shattered Master Emerald. Like not broken, but shattered. You know? Yeah? Much earlier? Was this connected to some... Aw, oh, bro, I'm so hyped to figure out what this game's lore is this game's lore is about. Alright. I am glad that they also sort of guide you closer to the next objective. Bruh, it was so unnecessary to use that move to break those rocks. Okay, cool. Before I do any of that, let me go ahead and open this. That. Oh, it's just an alternate route. Okay, they both were sending the same place. Cool. Let me grab the seed, and we're going. Y'all dropping some good stuff, actually. Like, these are some good things to get. Alright, cool. I was just about to do something risky. Let me be a little risky. I'm being his ass for real. Alright. Okay, let's go. This one's a lot easier than the other one. What the fuck is this? Huh? Nah. Nah, see, because we're not about to just have a big ol'... Whatever the fuck that was, but... Water balloon, like, I... Other option that's not safe for work, like, I... Listen. I'm not prepared for what this game throws at me. That was the first time I've ever seen that enemy, and it was just out of pocket. Like, I didn't even get to see... I don't even know why that enemy is there. That motherfucker woke up this morning, said, time for me to do my job, and fucking walked up there to that tower, waiting there for Sonic to just stomp on him and blow him up. What the hell was that? What designer had their little inflation fetish satisfied by... Okay, I'm just so sick. I'm so sick. What was that? That was the most random shit I've ever seen in this... I've ever seen a Sonic game. Oh, hell no. Give me that last ring. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna get my rings back real quick, because fuck you. Another one? What? For what? So bizarre. That, what the, like, why? Was that a fucking womb? Yeah. Honestly, like, I mean, it bizarre. Bizarre is all I could say. That's the only words. If I died because my homing attack didn't register, I would have been livid, by the way. I wish it was a first person mode. This tower really just has a nice little, like, relationship with enemies, huh? They just really wanted a bunch of enemies in this tower for some reason. I mean, it's cool, I guess. I just, like... That was literally, that one stage. I forget what it's called. No, it's Green Hill. It's Green Hill Generations. That was exactly Green Hill. That little rail up, spiraling. Spiraling. What's our next cutscene? I'm excited to see it. It's giving us some lore.
But hey, that's just a theory. A game theory.
Rate my map, Pamper. Don't actually. Their history is not so serious. Their homeworld was lost, but they're... Oh, because it exploded somehow. But they saved their history in cyberspace, but because their home world was destroyed, so their actual home is destroyed, but their history isn't. Okay. Memories, dreams, hopes can be uploaded to cyberspace and accessed at any time. Interesting.
Elder, you are needed. Why? What's happened?
He followed us. The world is in danger. Follow them. It followed them. What is it? Sonic's almost fully corrupted. I wish you saw, like, this corruption edit. I have come to understand you. Both of us will do anything to protect those who are precious to us. But your fate... It is what I calculated. Farewell, hero. Sonic is made out to be such a fucking goat. Such a badass in this damn game. But what I was saying is, I wish we saw the, like, corruption, like, visual effect in the actual game. Like, in the actual gameplay. But we don't. We just see his, like, auto stance change. Which I do like. I do like that a lot. That's a nice touch. But I just wish that, you know... Man, need an aspirin. Honestly, motherfucker, go get yourself a damn, Tylenol aspirin. Well, Tylenol is more of an antipyretic, I guess, I'm supposed to use. Sorry, my nerd shit. Not my nerd. Nursing shit. Coming out. Where do I go? Oh, here. To the giant fucking ramp up here. Gee. Where do I go, Ash? Shut up. Don't ask. You're gonna have to head after a bit? Alright. Well, I appreciate you coming by regardless, even for just a bit. Let's see. I'm still fumbling Sonic's moveset. 15 hours into the game. I also wish the trick system looked better. I mean, it looks solid. Like, not even solid. It looks bad. It looks and sounds bad. The trick system, I'm gonna be honest. Like, it's cool if they added it at all, but... I don't know, like, I can't tell what the fuck Sonic's doing. It just looks like they're randomly manipulating his character model. But yeah, I don't know. Those are a couple things I'm still a little upset about, because I noticed at least the trick thing in the trailers, and I was like, they're probably not gonna fix that, and they didn't, which is unfortunate. It looks bad. It sounds and looks very unsatisfying. So I'm glad they at least included it in some way, shape, or form, but it just could have been better. Hate this thing. There we go. It's so unnecessary, too. Okay, nice. We got a little checkpoint. I'm, like, focusing, because I don't want to fall off. Alright. Come on. Please tell me. This is lasting a little too long, I think, to be honest with you. No. Okay. Guys, we're chilling. What are you talking about? We're good. What do you mean? I didn't even react in any way. We made it. We're good. Please tell me that's it. No, oh, there's one more of these fuckers. Absolutely disgusting. Hate it. I actually hate it. Okay, we're here. I'm here. The new frontiers. Let's go. Whoa! Absolutely insane. What is that? Oh, so the Titans were actually, like, villains that were fucking up the Ancients, or Cocos. I'm just gonna call these Cocos. The Cocos, junk, I guess. Oh, no, never mind. They're using the Titans. They're giving them Chaos Emeralds so they can have the power to... We won't come to that. So basically they're like, well, if this doesn't work, a small group will keep the emeralds and I guess guard them, and that's the echidnas, I bet. Maybe. I don't know. Interesting. We're actually getting like chaos or kinda? Maybe? I don't know. I'm very confused. But maybe the sixth one will give us some insight. Okay, yeah, never mind. I did that. No. Oh, that sounds like right to it. Perfect. Wonderful. Got a bunch of tricks from that. Very unnecessary considering I'm at 73 levels or skill things above what I actually even need, but whatever. Man, this game is pretty damn good. I love the story. That's the thing I love the most about this game. I don't even love the game. Like, the gameplay is fun, but it's not as satisfying as you think, to be completely honest. Dude, what the fuck is what the fuck was that? Okay, you have to be like real careful on these shits. I was just running on the back of the wall. I was like, you can't even do that. It's not supposed to. This is so weird. That was very bizarre. Oh god, they're gonna keep using these wall running things. I'm not good at them. Okay. You're doing okay so far. That was nuts. Speedrunner. What's going on, guys? I'm Speedrunner DSXL75. And you're watching the Sonic Frontiers speedrun any percent, 100% category? No, what the fuck? I'm a speedrunner. I swear I am. Where are we trying to get to with this? Oh, we're trying to get here? How was I supposed to know that? What the actual ass? What the... This section sucks. I actually don't like this. Okay, yeah, I was supposed to hold forward. Yeah, I don't know what indication I had to do that, but okay. I'm panicking. Panicking. Alright, let's go. We're chilling. We're good at the game. That's crazy. Oh, wow. Please tell me this is it. Celebratory lap around and then we're done? Oh, okay. No, we're not. The controls are so weird unless you like set the angle. Thank God. Alright, thank God, thank God. We made it. Oh, jeez. Can I be honest with you, I don't know what the fuck is happening. So it killed that Titan, whatever they're fighting. Pronoun. Because using they. Those are all the ones that we fought too, which is interesting. I'm kind of confused of what's happening. God, they look so fucking good. Damn. So we're gonna get a bit of story here, probably. Neon Genesis Evangelion looking cleaner than I remember. Bruh. True, actually. It is looking a lot nicer than I first thought. Huh? I can't. That's crazy. Evangelion? It's Evangelion. Yeah. No, I'm not stupid. You're stupid. What? Anyways. Sonic's fucked up. Sonic's cyberspace.
Oh, Sonic, no!
But Amy, Tails, and Knuckles are real now, so, you know, that's good.
What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy. It corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
Wait, bro, someone please edit a Neon Genesis Evangelion opening, but with Frontiers.
I have languished here.
Honestly, facts. Hold on, I'll get back to that.
Are broken. Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions and consume all.
No, no, you don't. I'll mobilize the egg fleet and blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the ancients' technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%.
How do you have simulations that accurate, by the way?
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back. Anything.
I've never seen Tails that determined. determined? I've never seen Tails that determined. Like, that's sick. I love seeing Tails have, like, that drive.
Sonic, I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, aww.
You still have love to share with this world, too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
We're even after this. What the hell? Please tell me I get to play as them. Like, we won't, but...
Everyone, thank you.
The fuck happened?
I won't let you down.
What happened?
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to!
Please.
Sonic, I hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire in order you to save us all. Understand? This is not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Damn. That wasn't bad, actually.
Sage, you will...
What do I mean that wasn't bad? That was terrible.
Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
I'm so confused what the fuck Tails, Knuckles, and Amy just did in a circle around Sonic. What the fuck did they just do? I just realized these motherfuckers are the colors of fucking Starburst. Alright, anyway, sorry. What island is this? Oranos Island. Oh, so we're on the last island. So, that other island we just did was kind of like a penultimate. Well, at least do a bit of this one. How long have you been streaming for? Actually, it hasn't even been an hour. I'm probably gonna do a significant chunk of this one. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go straight for the story stuff, so we'll probably finish it. Is Shadow here? I wonder. But anyways, yeah, no, what you were saying before, honestly, that would be kind of sick. Like, I've not even seen much of the anime. I just kind of know the opening. But that would be a fire. That would, like, if they edited it right, that'd be fire. I would be so down. I would love that. Collect these heart-shaped memory tokens to talk to Sage. Memory tokens can be found. Oh, Sage has memory tokens of her own? Interesting. We have no gears yet. I will keep this area in mind, though. I was hoping Shadow was in this game, I'm not gonna lie. But it is what it is. Why is Sage the same ones as Amy? It's weird. Platos, Amy, and Sage are the same person. That makes no sense, but... my goodness. Alright, there we go. Wait. Oh, jeez. How did that count? Okay. Cool. Okay, I was about to say, if that doesn't count, I was going to delete the app. Hold on, one second. All right, sorry. All right, anyways. We'll grab that. No, I don't want to do this. Okay, I guess I'm doing it. What is this? What does that send me? I can just run there myself. There's a lot of these Cocos here. Is this supposed to mean something like significant? Because like there's a lot of Cocos here. Is it the end, near the end of the game, you know? Yeah? What are we doing? What's happening in Frontier? Did not mean to do that. Alright, cool. Sick. I am so glad that the game did that. I did not want to do that either. Okay, cool. Again, really glad the game is just doing shit. That's fine. I can make it here anyways. It's all good. But yeah. My bad. So where are we going? Where's our objective at? Did they just expect me to fight a boss and then handle business? Let's fight a boss and handle business, man. There's a motherfucker over here, right here. Let's go and handle business. No, fucking Christ, for no. God, that is one thing I do hate about Frontiers. The constant, like, you can... What is this? Oh, weird. What the hell is a ghost? Nah, motherfucker, that ain't no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Leave him over free. Oh, okay, your siphoning ring is off. Cool. What am I supposed to do? What am I meant to do? Oh. That didn't do shit. Oh, maybe just around this. I'm stupid. There you go, I'm dumb. Go break this shit too. This is so bizarre. I was not expecting this. Oh, you were taking a lot of rings from me. This is such a bizarre fight. Where is it? Oh, it's up there. He can't even see me, so it's not taking away. It's a really nice touch, my side. Where even is it? The boss fight conclude? What? Nah, that's so fucking trash. I went through a whole boss fight, did it all correct.
Looks important.
Dude, I don't care, Sonic. Fuck off. Dude, that'd piss me off. I literally did that whole boss fight as intended, correctly, and because it decided to despawn. Like, what? What was that? Okay, whatever, it's fine. Oh, I had to activate the little cutscene first. What? Yeah, I get it. I get it. You don't need to show me the cutscene every time. I think I understand. Oh, cool. This is a neat boss fight idea. I'm pissed that it just didn't work randomly. Okay, I'd love to actually be able to play the game though. Yippee, wahoo, and such. Where's my dang portal gear? There it is. That was a really obnoxious fight, if I had to be completely honest. Let's go to 4-1. Actually, before we go to 4-1, since it's on the way, let's go here. Alright. That though. There's a challenge at though. Okay, that's right. It's gonna be a boost panel or a string. It's a boost panel. Alright, yeah, no. I'm good. Catch the falling target spears? Falling target spheres. What does that even mean? What? That's... What? What was that? I mean, okay, cool, I guess. Really bizarre. We got the caterpillar. Or caterpillar. That looks fucking disgusting. I hate its legs. Here we go. Alright, cool. That was fine. Alright, now what does that do? The fuck? we go. Nice. Looks like I'm a little goated with the sauce. Another portal gear. Easy. Okay. Let's see here. We need two keys. Alright, let's go to this guy first. Nope. Let's raise my speed a little bit, you know? Go ahead and get the closer to that max level. We have one more that we can do, and that'll be it. Alright, 62, and that's it. I know we need keys, and I don't have them yet. But I want to at least grab these. What is that? Oh, it's a thing. Alright, nice. We were going here. Because we were gonna go to cyberspace. Really low on rings. What is this? I don't even have words for what I just experienced. What was that? Defeat all enemy types? Oh, sick. How can you even create that, like, sort of not multi-form, after image type thing? With only two of you. What? Okay, whatever, anyway. Grab another one of those. Alright. Now we're cooking a little. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, let's go ahead. Hop into Cyberspace 4-1. Oh, okay, I see what they're trying to do. Hold up, the cooking? He cooking a little? I'm not gonna lie, I do be cooking a little. I killed every enemy type, I'm saying. This game's hard, I'm beating it, it's easy. This game's actually easy, it's literally dog water, literally free. Okay, I was so confused by what was happening. I pressed jump and I just didn't jump. I just assumed the game. Is this Pearl Harbor? No. Oh, wait. I meant Metal Harbor. Fuck. Look at that save. Was that not insane? Oh wait, yeah, that's familiar. This is familiar. I just can't remember for the life of me what this is. Alright, we're insane. Good at the game. This is- wait. I feel like it's Metal Harbor? It's not. This is a hero stage. Metal No, it's not. What? What stage is this? That was so eerily familiar, but I'm upset I can't figure it out in my head. Okay, thank God I got the S ring. Okay, with time to spare as well. Let's find all Red Star rings. So we missed the first one and the fourth one. And we gotta clear with 130 rings. Okay. I'm at least trying to complete the cyberspace level that I do. See, like, this part is Metal Harbor. That part is definitely Metal Harbor. Right? Is this Colors? Dude, like, I don't know. This is Metal Harbor, right? Is it? Yeah? No? Dude. I'm not expecting anyone to answer. I'm just, like, trying to think in my head. The voices in my head talking again. Alright. And this part confuses me. It makes me think it's not. I did not press the quick start. Quite frankly, that is not something I partook in. There we go. Okay. What's good, Makila? I don't know why I stuttered on your name there. You know, don't worry about it. I'm out here playing Frontiers. We're on the last island. I know it says in the title Fourth Island, but we just did the Fourth Island, so that's tough. You should be sleeping right now because it's finals week. Brother, sleep! What the hell? Oh, hell no, I did not. I kind of died because I died because I died. Bruh. I'll do one more time and if I don't get it, it's worth it. I mean, unless you sure you got the time to spare. Boy. Yeah, fuck. Wait. That was so close to being mad. But I'm like, okay, because I don't know. Exempted chemistry and geometry, so I ain't worried about the rest of the tests. You're exempted? I mean, I know you told me you're exempted from chemistry. But you're exempted from geometry too, that's kind of sick, actually. Bro, like, I wish I was exempted from my final, but hell. Oh my god, I thought I died. I'm so bad at the game. Dude, yeah. I mean, you know that I'm rooting for you. I wish you the best of luck on your finals, regardless, even if they're gonna be easy. But yeah, oh yeah, that thing you told me to record? is this spoilers for you? Cause have you not beaten Frontiers yet? This might be spoilers. I mean, unless you're cool with that, I guess. But yeah, nah, that thing you told me to record, I pretty much already recorded most of it. I did some, like, ad-libbing, whatever you call it, with the lines. Kind of said them in, like, a more, I don't know. I mean, I didn't really mess words. Alright then, that's cool. A C? Man, I wish that's what I got in my glasses. Anyways. I still don't understand how Sonic just be flying. This motherfucker fly for real. Alright. But yeah. I ad-libbed a couple lines. I kind of improvised on some of them. Like, added some stuff. If you think it's too much, too little, whatever, you let me know. I'll send them to you soon. With that last line, though, I was asking that because I was like, so, like, what did you mean by the, I don't know if you want me to say it out loud, but I'll message you about it later, I guess. But, yeah. I mean, I pretty much recorded most of it, or all of it, I've technically recorded, but, yeah. I didn't say all of it exactly as it was on the script, is what I'm gonna say. But if you want me to say it exactly as it was on the script, I'll do that, too. Fuck. That was the lamest. I literally went to a fucking tiny-ass gap. Okay, now I can do a story bit. That's cool. Well, let me go ahead and do the story. I mean, however you feel like it's gonna be delivered. It's gotta be delivered. I'm cool with it. Alright. I just, cause, yeah. Cause obviously you meant, like, subscribers of the last line, but I just didn't know, like, exactly what you, the way you wanted to deliver. But I'll send you what I got, and you can let me know if it's, if you want anything changed. I'm down to change anything. Don't be shy or whatever. Could we give you the key? Unlocked with 3 vault keys. It required 3. I only have 4. I have to get more vault keys. Let me go back here, actually. There's a challenge over there. I want to go ahead and handle it. I want to get this map opened up for us. Just make it easier to traverse. I guess I'll handle this. But yeah, bet. Got you. I might have to send it. Okay, so clearly the purple one goes first, then the gray one. And the purple. I said purple. Then gray. And then black. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, I might not be able to send it through Discord, so. Because, the file may be too big. I don't know. I might just shoot it, like, through email or something. I'll see, though. I'll let you know. Let's see. The fishing spot! Let's go! We found the fishing spot! Yes! We're going fishing. I don't care. We're going fishing. I feel like Google Drive should be able to work, right? It probably would. I'll check it out.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back.
What's good, Big? You don't understand how hungry I am right now.
Would you like to try?
I'm a dumb Escobounder. Oh my god, 8? Ultra? Hey, fishing with Big Boy Big, that's what I'm saying, yes. I'll tell you this. I don't know if this will count as spoilers, but I guess you don't really care. If anything, it might be good. Anyway, RT told me this, I'm not gonna get a spoiler. If you fit, oh my god, 48 tokens, let's fucking go. So when you fish in this game, if you find a fishing spot, you can fish up these scrolls, and these scrolls basically allow you to fast travel to certain spots. Where these certain, like, Elder Coco are. Yeah, there's, 2 scrolls in each island. Except the fourth one, I think. I'd just recommend getting those. That's why I'm getting them now. I'm not getting it just to be a, you know, completely random. I'm not fishing just to be completely random. I'm, like, actually trying to... Nah, I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, that's cool. It's cool. And I think if you unlock the whole map, like you have the whole map revealed, I think that's what allows you to fast travel to all the cyberspace levels. I'm not sure, I forget. Ah. We got a Marlin. Let's go, Marlin. Oh my god, we're getting so many tokens for these. I'm trying to get the damn scrolls, Big. Give me the damn scrolls. They're usually going to be sparkling fish. They either give you gold cards. If they're sparkling, they either give you gold cards or the scrolls. Or maybe like a seed or something. God damn it. It's just a little fish. A tire ray? Got 48 tokens. Like, why do I care? Bro, that's a big ass fish, right? That's a big ass fish, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. I know which one you're talking about. Fuck, it's... God damn it. I'm getting terrible luck right now. A tire? Yeah. No, you get random ass shit. A red giant isopod. Isopods freak me the fuck out, actually. I hate isopods. I mean, I don't hate them. Like, they haven't done anything wrong to me. I just hate how they look. No offense, isopods. If any isopods are watching my video, I'm sorry. That's my bad. Yes, okay, come on. Huh? Okay, that's the first time I've ever seen a triple. Ah, that's a fucking card. Damn it. Whatever. Oh, fuck. So yeah, starting from like the second and third island. There'll be these shits. Like, you saw that I had to press 3 of them. But in the second and third island, there'll be some. Usually the rarer ones from the sparkling fish that you have to press 2 times. That one you have to press 3 times, I guess. I didn't even know that. That was some damn bullshit they just threw on me. Alright, I'm gonna go like 5 more, and then if I don't get it, it is what it is. A hammerhead? That was a shark? Is this freshwater? Pig, are you... Are we fishing in the right spot? Goddamn. 4 more? Quattro mas? Oh, brother. Nah, that's crazy, for real. Fucking hammerhead shark. Absolutely insane. Absolutely insane. Fuck. Sonic... Get a damn scroll, bruh. I know these all look like fish, but one of them's a scroll. Oh, this is a rare fish, maybe? I'm sick. I'm sick. I am sick. Muy... yo es sick. I don't know the word for sick. It's bad. Yo es la biblioteca. A golden collector's account? What the fuck was that word? I had never seen that word in my whole life. Alright. One more. And if I don't get the scroll, it is what it is, I guess. I just really wanted to be helpful. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go. Three more. I don't care. I'm sorry. I'm addicted to fishing. Oh, rainbow. Rainbow colored frog. The fuck? Are those real? They just made that shit up for real. They just made that shit up for real. Alright, come on. Three more. Please give me the damn scroll. I'm so sick. I just need the scroll. I want the scroll. I thought that was a medal. I looked away for a second. I thought it looked like a gold medal for some reason. Guess because of the fishing rod. What'd you miss? You missed me catching some big fish. we're on the fifth island right now. I don't know when you left. I forget when you left. No, wait, hold on. Oh, thank God. Scroll, scroll, scroll. Fuck! It's just three golden tickets. God damn it, dude. Fudge! And thermal. Huh? Is that... Oh, that's the word for sick? Bro, silver. Thank you for... Thank you for... Yo, I said for a moment. Fuck. I'm laughing too much. Fuck it. We're fishing until I run out of tokens. I don't care. We're at 652. I don't care. Motherfuckers, y'all watching a fishing stream. What's good?
How you do there, folks? I'm here fishing with my fishing buddy, Big. We're gonna go ahead and try and catch some squirrels. We got 24 tokens for this one. This one sells pretty high, actually. This sells pretty good. You know, not too bad for my boy Big Day. Let's go ahead and see if we can get enough fish.
This is the worst country accent. Fuck! This is a normal, basic bitch-ass fish. Look at this! What the- a starfish? I hooked a starfish. That's actually cruel. That's so cruel. How the hell Sonic pull up? Well, I just realized, how does Sonic pull up a hammerhead shark out of the water? He hooked onto it and pulled up out of it with his sheer will. I am gonna cream. Cut that out of the stream. Ignore that. Block that from your mind. Yo es enfermo. Yo es muy enfermo. That's it. Hooked a crap? That's crazy. That's crazy. Imagine if I did. I'm about to hook my own I'm about to eat the controller. This is never taking me this long to get a flounder. We found flounders, y'all. We found flounders. That's sick. That's crazy. Yo, I'm so muy informal right now. I can't believe this shit. Please. Watch the one time I was about to get a scroll, I failed the thing. Thank you, Christ, Lord, heaven above. Oh my god. One more. What if I can get two for one? What if I can get a two for one? Okay, I can get dos para uno. Is that how you say it? No, it's not. Anyway. Got item box, cool. I'm done. I'm sick. But hey, at least we got the scroll.
Would you like to try?
Egg memo. We can buy infinite from here? No shot. It's not stopping. Let's just keep going then. Let's go. I don't think... Something tells me I might not need this many. Let's go to 4,000. Am I broke? Am I in debt? Buy up all the children. I'm buying up. Yo, that's crazy. Now think about it. I'm literally buying children. Human trafficking with Big the Rabbit. Big the Cat. I did not just say Big the Rabbit. Ignore that. Ignore that. For the love of God. Ignore that. Yo, that's crazy. Human trafficking with Big the Cat. I love kidnapping kids with my homie Big the Cat. Oh my god. Ain't no fucking way. We got 68% of completion before we got one fucking scroll. I'm about to vomit. I don't even have a single fast pro- I'm so sick. Didn't even get the better one. Whatever, man. Whatever. Oh, wait, is there another cyberspace that we can have unlocked? Okay, yeah, there's one here. How many gears? One? We have one gear, we can get that. Is there anything else we can do around here? We could talk to the damn elder. Pig the Rabbit, original character, do you understand? Fuck. Oh, no. It's so goofy. Nice, perfect, perfection. As if I need more cocoa. I don't think I'll ever need more cocoa in my whole life. The reason why I kept buying them... is because in every other island, for context, in every other island, there's a limited amount. You can only buy a set amount before you run out. So I just assumed that was going to be the same here. I didn't know Big the Cat had 4,000 plus children stored in his damn pockets. What else is you hiding from us, Big? Oh, God. Big, why do you have an infinite amount of children, right? Dude, I just love kidnapping children, for real. Don't quote that. I'm deleting the stream after this. Anyways, honestly, no, like, Big the Cat, where's medium and small the cat, you know? Is this Empire City? No, it's not. Wait, is this Crisis City? I was about to die. Woo, we made it. I saw the other red star ring. I'm just gonna ignore them for now. It's a sweet canyon? It's giving me sweet canyon vibes. No, it's not. I don't remember what stage this is. Again, it's like all of them. It's eerily familiar, but I don't quite know. Oh, thank God. out of context, Dink Shadow. You could make... Oh my god, we were not even close. You could make a crazy video with the out of context shit I said. I could totally do that if I remembered any of it. As soon as I finish the stream, everything that happens in it, everything that I say in it, delete it from memory. But I couldn't even air boost. The game just said no to air boosting. That's crazy. Listen, I don't say anything sus. I've never said anything sus in my life. Or anything sus or incriminating that you can prove. Just ran to a fucking white sedan.
Whoever owns the white sedan, you left your lights on.
Really trying to focus. Dank the Jank. What's good, Octo? Welcome to late stream. Oh, do rings give you boost back? Actually, I didn't even know that. Yes! Yes! We barely got it! Yes, dude. Oh, man. That was so close. Nice. Whew! Perfect! Alright, we're gonna go ahead and try and get all the Red Star rings real quick, and if I don't get them all in one run, I'll do them later. I just kinda want the key. I just wanna make these keys easy. But what's good, Octo? Hope you're having a good one. I am indeed Jank. Well, Jank is... We don't talk about Jank. Jank... I don't fuck with Jank, really. Jank kind of an asshole. But, you know, he's someone I got a little bit, so. There we go. Second Red Star ring. What the heck? Okay, I thought I just missed it. I thought I just went through a rail. I must have just missed it. Did I skip a Red Star ring? I'm like so confused. I'm like trying to find one. Whatever. I know there's one down here. Let's see right here. I missed it. I'm gonna throw my damn controller out of the window. Twittery tits. Oh no. Not people on the internet. Making, taking stuff out of context. Is that even allowed? So, I don't know what the fuck that Red Star ring is. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm gonna give it one more shot really quick. I'm gonna try and be quick. I just wanna get this key. Okay, this is just copium. I just need it. Okay, listen, I thought I might be able to make it. That's tough. Is it a unique soundtrack for every cyberspace level? That's actually kind of insane, if so. Like 40 of them. Not 40, it was like 28, but still. I know it wouldn't be here because I would technically, yeah. too close. I'm listening the second one itself. I'm listening the third. Oh, bruh, it's right there. No shot. Alright, well, we got it, guys. We got it. Crisis aborted. What stage is this? This is a very familiar stage. Is this jungle? Wait, is this the shadow version of White Jungle or Green Forest or whatever it's called? I wonder. I think so. Nah, because it would have had the like the ropes and stuff, like the things you swing on, the vines. Weird. I'm at a loss. All right, go ahead. Vault was unsealed. See, I told y'all it'd be worth it. We got enough keys for the red emerald now. Okay, where's the red emerald? Oh, it's probably further up here. Okay. I'm so glad that I fucking got the scroll that would have allowed me to fast travel closer. That would have been so cool. Got another vault key, and another one opened up. Of course. Alright, that's sick, though. So we have 10 vault keys, I think, now? How am I supposed to see? No, we have 16? Really? Huh, okay. Let's go ahead and get the rings on our way as well. Nope, I'm not fighting you. You are ugly and terrifying. Let's see. We got another seed of power here. Nice. Alright, let's do jump rope. Bruh. Okay, let's try again. Okay, what the? No, we're good. I didn't know I was gonna have to be double jumping on them. You can cheese it with this, but like, I didn't have to, clearly, so let's go. Alright, nice, perfect. Oh, now we can see the white emerald. We can go ahead and grab. So I'll go ahead and get that. Access requirement over 17. Nice. Okay, cool. That's cool and all, but I wanna fall now. Okay. Fudging hate. Never mind, I'm good. Oh, we can talk to Seiji. Actually, might help with some story progress. We need 5 more. I'm gonna be sick. Let's at least do this. Let's see. So, okay, clearly the gray one goes to the bottom. Where's the gray one? Oh, jeez, I went a little too fast. The most important color of all of them is clear.
I'm not gonna lie, though. He do be spitting facts.
Alright, then we need yellow. I like the implication that clear is a color. Okay, we got that. We need the light blue next. Then black and then purple, I think. Right? Am I wrong? Okay, we have one more of those pink things that we need. How many do we need then? How many? Please tell me that was right. That was wrong? Oh, I needed to do black and then purple. God dang it. Okay, let's do that one first. I hate that it has a whole animation for all of them. Like, bruh. I get it, I failed. Okay, I just... I'm so sick of this. Can we just get to the point? Like, I get it. I did it wrong. There we go. Jesus. Wait, G-sus? Alright, anyways. And I just got it immediately because it landed right where I was. Cool. Alright, Sage, where you at? Where was Sage at? Was she not, like, right here? We need four. Okay, well, there's gonna be one right here. Oh my god, that animation. Oh, Tyler Blevins? Oh no, it's Kunochi. So it's just a ninja, but an improved version. Yo ass whoop. Bye, loser. Took all my rings, but you're still a loser. I'm gonna do this as well, hopefully get some memory tokens out of this. I need two more to talk to that sage I was over there. Okay, one more now. I'm just gonna hope I get lucky. Come on. Okay, yes. Alright, we can go ahead and unlock this. Oh, wow. Or I could have just done that and then gotten like 10 of them. Okay, cool. Oh, we got a key as well. Alright, we get it. We've seen the cutscene before. Nice. Why is it telling me to go 1,000 away? Is that where the next Chaos Emerald is or something? Oh, it's telling me to go talk to Sage over here. Needed 33 total. How many is needed here? It doesn't tell me. There we go. We have enough. What am I... Why am I... Come on, game. Oh my god, it does this sometimes. It's like, what am I fighting? What do you think I'm fighting? This? Here, I'll beat the shit out of this. There. It's gone. Okay, now you're gonna let me talk to you? What did it even drop? I didn't even see it. It dropped nothing. I'm actually pissed. I can't even look at the map. Okay, now I can. Now can I talk to you? Okay, what the fuck? This game. They gotta fix that. Why am I not able to talk in combat? That's dumb.
Yo,
So, did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Huh. Right, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Interesting. That gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me.
Hmm. You cannot sleep when it's raining, right? Thanks. Bro, open world games just be having some dumb shit in them for no reason. Honestly. Do not comprende. Oh, that's sick, actually. That camera angle was so sick. What's good, Mank? Glad to see you stop by for a sec. Don't be failless. Don't be failless. I have like 70 seconds to spare. Who in the right mind would fail this on time? There are monsters nearby. You cannot sleep, right? Bro. So stupid. Like, for why? Oh my god, finally. A fast travel point. I can finally fast travel here. What else do I need? I think I have enough gears for a few more cyberspace levels. I don't think we need that many. Maybe I'll handle this boss. Where's that boss at? That's over there. Say less. The caterpillar? Oh, I fought it already. Whatever. Motherfucker said, fight me on my terms. Ow. That was fair. No, that was fair. I get it. Alright, please, for the love of God. Let me beat your ass, bro. Seems like that DLC going crazy, for real. Look at- oh, now come on, brother. I was popping off, let me have my moment. I mean, you wanna play this game. Oh, okay, you wanna play the laser game again? Alright, okay. You can just fire energy balls from a distance, loser. Okay. I don't understand you. Like, I just said you. I'm just gonna spam fire energy balls. You're gonna be. It's crazy. Bad at the game. Enemy is bad at the game. Imagine you're an AI and you're bad at the game. Crazy. That could not possibly be me in any reality. We need some more than 16. Wait, is that saying 16 more, or we need 16 or more? I think it's saying 16 more. I'm gonna go here. Fuck it. Why not? Nope, did not want to go there. Seven, good night, mate. Yep, it is indeed. Don't know why I'm sleepy right now. Hey, I get it. I wish I could be sleepy right now. My sleep schedule's been fucked up for the last however long. But yeah, good night, Silver, if you're going to sleep. Yeah, you are. Okay, you're going to go to bed. Yep, good night. Have a good one. Nice. Where did the fucking seed go? Oh, wait, here. You know, it's crazy, and they like that DLC is apparently gonna be free or whatever, the extra stuff. I feel like if it was gonna add extra free shit, chances are the game just might not have had enough time to reach all, do everything that I wanted to. I think it's pretty likely. Man, I'm gonna beat your ass. I really don't care. What the f- I forgot this was a thing. Motherfucker, jack my Steve. Jack my shit. Give me my emerald back. Motherfucker just caught my shit. Can't have shit in Ohio. God damn. I'm gonna go here. I'm just trying to get more spots in line so I can fast travel further, but there's clearly no other motherfuckers to fast travel to in this direction, so. What? Huh? Okay, let me take my damn time. But I gotta fuck that up. I fucked that up. Wait, no, I didn't. I just thought I fucked it up. Literally do this. What? Huh? Excuse me, sir? I know I just beat down my damn mic. Is that another child to kidnap Essie? Oh, yeah, it is. I already got 4,023 in my possession. Let's go ahead and grab that child. There we go. Yes, sir. I think there's another one here, too. Yep. Your folks ain't gonna know shit that happened. Alright. What was that? Nice. The fuck do I want to go? Right here. Okay. Yo, fuck. It's crazy. I still can't believe that. I checked my shit today. 5 more than I thought. I was like, what? Crazy. Oh shit, look at all these. Okay, hold on. Now, that's a good test. This is a good time to test. Okay, so it's telling me how much more I need, not how many I already have. Or how many it needs, period. Got you. Okay. So it's telling me to go here, but I just have to get more memory tokens. Okay, so I'm technically making progress. That was weird. No! Okay. Oh, I just happened to find an emerald here. Nice. Can I also happen to find a cyberspace? You know what? It is getting kind of late. People are starting to peace out. Understandably so. I might finish this in one last stream. That might be what I do. Here. This would be a good point to wrap up. Not right now, but... if I just go ahead and... start giving this guy all my things to max out my level. Because I'm pretty sure at this point I definitely can. Just max out my... Fudge. Pretty sure at this point I could damn well max out my speed and ring capacity levels, but do I want to max out my ring capacity? Fudge. Fudge. There we go. What's Sonic choking like that for? The fuck? What happened, bro? Alright, is there any cyberspace near here? I want to do one more cyberspace if there's one nearby. But there isn't. This is as far as you go! I guess so. Shit, okay, I guess there's one in this direction.
Treasures. You'd be right at home here, Nux.
Bruh, okay, we get it. Yes, stop interrupting me, you asshole. Is this something I'm already able to see? No, it's not. Red pillar? The fuck? I guess we'll fight the red pillar then. I haven't done the basic combo in this game on any enemy in a hot minute. You're dead. Bye bye. Thank you for the portal gear. Alright. Now, anyway, where was I going? I was going here. Okay, so it did lead me to. Okay. Let's go here. Because this might give us more memory tokens. It will give us a memory token. That's cool that they made one like horizontal like that. That's kind of cool. Ah, they gave me 2-for-1 on that one. That was nice. Tokens, come on. That's all I need. That's all I want. Yes. Thank you. Alright. There we go. I feel like this is guiding me to where I ought to be. I had to focus for a sec, but we made it. Nice. Alright, so I think we got enough of the main sort of island, like, opened up and stuff. I think I'm going to call it there. It seems like channel, chat and everything is kind of just chilling, so maybe one thing we do before we finish is we listen to this. I know I said that about, like, 15 things, I just can't stop playing this game, but I actually am going to stop. Where? 39.
missions are not complete. Continue.
Bruh. Alright, we clearly need a lot of memory tokens. I might even get these from the damn shop, to be honest. But, it was a fun stream. Let me go ahead and save my data before we wrap things up here. It was a fun stream. I had fun. I'm glad that some people came out. I know it was kind of random and late, but, you know, I still appreciate it regardless. So, yep. We're going to go ahead and finish this. Finish the game. Tomorrow is going to be hype. Or at least it's going to be exciting for me. And, yeah. So, once again, thank y'all for coming out. Everyone who did. And I'll see y'all next stream or next time, whatever. I'll catch y'all later. All right? Peace out. Y'all have a good one.